For your safety and the safety of others, don't drive distracted. It can always wait.